guys.
Say happy Diwali.
Good.
Say happy Diwali.
Chalo chalo, go down now. Go down. Go down.
So hey guys, today we'll be starting off with
Nykaa Diwali sale. So we stocked up so many things and we bought many new
things. A lot of things actually.
Sare paise ho gaye.
So we'll be sharing with you guys what all we bought from the Nykaa Diwali sale. Actually, I think कि जब से मुझे Nykaa के बारे में पता चला, it was a very good sale and मेरे दिल में इतना दर्द हुआ कि मैं Maybelline का buy one get one free वाला baby lips नहीं ले पाई क्योंकि वो जितनी बार मैंने देखा हमेशा out of stock था.
But I've been shopping too damn much.
So
like you won't even believe if she starts counting what she bought. भाई पागल हो जाओगे आप लोग तो.
But इसके पास अब ज़्यादा stock है. It's only that शादीज are coming, so इसलिए बस थोड़ी सी shopping हो गई. So we'll be starting first of all with something for the skin care. That's the face mask. So I got the one from the face shop and she got the one from
Dear Packers.
So, I got all the lab collection ones and she got some lab.
These are mine. These are just mine.
No, these are mine. So I got all 40.
She's going crazy.
It was an offer of buy seven get seven free. So I got all 14 for. So I got. Specifically, I got for myself the brightening ones. So this is सबसे पहले wrinkle care face mask, तो ये मम्मी का है. And then I hope I'm not having any wrinkles.
So we have dark circles. We don't have wrinkles.
So this is a nourishing face mask. मुझे तेरा समझ में आ गया था कि यार मैं एक बचा हुआ था. So I got this nourishing one for myself.
So you know, for the dry skin when it's in winter and winter is coming, so let's get nourished.
So I got brightening, most of them I got brightening and I got a radiance one. So I got I think 4 brightening face masks. Then this is 4 care face mask.
Shaadi ka season aa raha hai
for me and my brother because we have so many pimples. So this is the radiance one. So I got these 4 radiance one. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 and rest all these 3 are brightening ones. So this was all I got. So moving on to Aishwarya.
So basically my first reason was that since they claimed that it was complete home remedy mask, then I wanted to see how natural and how effective they were actually. Because nowadays there is so much of मिलावट इन द फूड एंड इन द
बेसिकली हम लोग क्या करते हैं कि वी स्पेंड सो मच ऑन मेकअप मेकअप बट मेकअप इज जस्ट अ टेम्पररी एनहांसर ऑफ योर ब्यूटी बट ऑल दी स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट्स वी हार्डली इन्वेस्ट एनी थिंग इन स्किन केयर हेयर केयर एटसेट्रा एंड एक्चुअली दीज आर द थिंग्स आर स्किन नीड्स हम लोग मेकअप तो लगा लेते हैं उसके बाद जो डैमेज होता है उसको भी तो सिक्योर करना
टू मच टू मच लाइक वी यूज मेकअप एवरी सेकेंड डे. So we actually realize what our skin becomes. So this Diwali we thought that we should just take care of our skin and hair and nails and feet and body and everything. You know, just take care. Take care of yourself and take care of ourselves.
Face mask are things which give you some instant results. So if you don't have so much time and you know all those DIYs doing at home, बहुत सारी चीजों को मिलाना बनाना, it turns out to be a bit messy. चेहरे पे लगाना फिर वो गिर रहा है फिर अब जिस वॉश बेसिन में उसको साफ करते हो then all that spots on that wash basin, so it becomes quite messy. So face packs are a bit like हाँ ठीक है.
सो मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट देन आई बॉट अ Nykaa ब्लेंड मास्टर प्रिसीजन कॉन्ट्रोर ओवल ब्रश. नाउ दिस वन वॉज फॉर द नोज द कॉन्ट्रोर वी डू ऑन द नोज एंड द प्रिसाइज कॉन्ट्रोरिंग दैट वी डू ऑन आवर फेस. I had other contour brushes.
Yeah. I was shocked to see that ऐसा भी कोई ब्रश आता है क्या. Just show them the brush.
So this is the brush. If you can see,
it's got a very thin,
you know. So this is actually for the nose because you need to contour your nose also when you're in the makeup thing business.
So moving on to the next product, I got this hair care product and it's Himalaya Protein Hair Cream. It claims that it nourishes hair and keeps hair healthy. It is enriched with chickpea and amla. As you all know that I've got very dry and frizzy hair, so I thought to give this one a try. And this has got like a cream like consistency. So this you have to apply it on your hair, so it will make your hair smooth and soft. It will give all the nourishment which is lost from your hair.
But it's actually giving you shine as of now.
Yes, you can see.
And even if you can't, we can tell you actually that this has given her hair a shine, you know.
So moving on to the next product, I got something more from the herbal section, and this is Vadi product. So this is a very good brand if you think, a very good as well as very affordable brand. So I got this Vadi herbal under eye cream. So unfortunately it didn't work for my under eye. I don't know the reason why it didn't work. So moving on to the next product, we got this Vadi herbal's facial bar. So
we actually bought 6 of these,
it was a combo pack of 6. So we got all the variants in this. So they were very nice, like it leaves a very heavenly smell. So like for 5 to 6 hours the smell is gonna stay on your skin. So when we come to brightening and all, I don't think so it works so much,
It actually helps you smoothen your face and clear up the dead skin cells. So it helps that.
But if you are fine, it's written over here, skin lightening and anti tan.
Yeah, it doesn't help that much.
Moving on to the next product.
Next, I bought eyeshadow palette from NYX Professional Makeup Perfect Filter. I guess this is in the shade Golden R. Now this is all the goldens, brownish goldens, light colors,
bronze colors and all that.
Open up!
Thanks.
So like you can see, these are all dark colors or light colors, but all from the shade of, with a golden touch. So this actually goes with the Diwali sale, because this actually goes well with the Diwali look, not the sale, the Diwali look, because you actually need that golden touch, and golden is one color that really lightens up Diwali.
So moving on to the next thing, I got this Garnier BB cream. Actually my mother was searching for a BB cream and I was so confused that which one to buy, which one not to buy. So I got this small tube, it's like 8 or 9 gram tube. So I got this and I'll just see. Abhi tak maine dekha bhi nahi ki kya hai. So okay, the shade is something which will match to her skin tone. And it's like a very creamy formula.
It matches your skin tone completely.
Yeah, and it matches my skin tone completely and perfectly. So like, it has got a medium coverage, you can say. It has got moisturizing properties very well.
And it smoothens your skin. I can see that your skin
has got SPF 24. Like, I have got many, fine lines on my hand, but I can see that they are no more visible. So it gets bahut easily blendable hair, so it's a good one, I will tell you a detailed review afterwards. So moving on to the next product.
Then, as you know that I love the Nykaa Rock the Line Kajal. I don't know why, I have just fallen in love with this kajal. None other kajal, even from Nykaa, no other kajal just does the work that, this does.
Yeah, this kajal is just awesome.
Not even Nykaa, I am. Because I don't know why it smudges on my eyes, but this kajal, it stays on forever, like forever. And then next, I bought this Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer in the, the darkest shade that is possible, warm honey, I guess. So this is one concealer that I have been hearing about from every beauty blogger. Everybody who has been reviewing it tells that this is the best concealer made for the dark under eye circles.
And she's currently wearing it also.
Yeah, and I feel that it's a very lightweight combination, and it really gives you that, you know, the dark circles just, you know, just go, and it's in a very small, like, as you can see, it's in a very small tube, and it's actually, you can carry it everywhere, and I would recommend that even if you go out or you need a touch up or anything, you can carry this and you're done.
So moving on to the next product, we have this Color Bar nail polish remover. It is acetone free and it is enriched with protein and vitamin B5. So basically I used the Lakme one, and it used to just over dry my nails and leave a whitish cast on it, and it used to over dry my skin also near the nails. So I didn't like that, so I wanted to give this a try, and I hope ki vitamin B5, vitamin E se bahut acha ho. So moving on to the next product, we got this Vadi Herbal Elbow Foot Knee Scrub Soap. So this is a very good soap, and we all three of us bought this. So you can use it on your knees, on your foot. So it is very nice when you use it as a foot scrub. And I also tried a small hack of it, and I tried to clear my blackheads with it. So I'll share that in my next video with you guys. So if you haven't subscribed, then again hit on that subscribe button and also that bell button near that, so that you'll get all the
instant
notifications for all the instant updates, notifications, everything. And do follow us on Instagram. Our Instagram handle is littlesecrets3. So this was all for the sale, and we are so you guys can share your what all you bought in this Nykaa Diwali sale, if you have bought anything.
But and do buy, if you still haven't,
you can still go and buy it. Sales are the things na jahan pe aapko kharidna chahiye, jeeva sasti milti hai. आई डोंट नो, मतलब होता है कि हम लोग साल भर शॉपिंग करते हैं, हम सेल के समय हम लोग क्यों नहीं करते. सो वी शुड बाय
पर पैसे ही तो बच रहे हैं यार.
और नहीं यार, अब पता नहीं यार मेबेलिन वाला बेबी लिप्स कब आएगा स्टॉक. नायका वाला सुन लो, उसको रीस्टॉक करके मुझे ईमेल जरूर से भेजना. So this was all for this video, and we'll be doing many other review videos and this was
we'll actually compare
yeah.
Face Shop versus Deer Packer.
So
she'll
we'll
be using the Face Shop ones, I'll be using the Deer Packer. So we'll
so
see.
We'll do many more videos relating to these Nykaa sale haul videos. So do stay tuned to our channel to see all those upcoming videos. And we wish you guys a very happy
Diwali
and prosperous Diwali. तो बहुत सारे पटाखे चला,
पैसे खर्च करना मत भूलना.
हाँ, एंड शॉपिंग जरूर करना, एंड वो मतलब कि बहुत अच्छे अच्छे मेकअप के साथ बाहर निकलना, पार्टी करना, एंजॉय करना. एंड डू शेयर योर पिक्स विद अस ऑन आवर इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल, दैट इज लिटिल सीक्रेट्स 3. एंड इफ यू आर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम देन डोंट बी सैड, वी हैव अ फेसबुक पेज
लिटिल सीक्रेट्स, दैट इज @little.secret786 if you can't find us by the name.
Otherwise, all the links and all the prices will be mentioned in the description box below. So don't forget to check them out, and stay tuned, stay happy, and happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!
Bye!